nails are being pulled out, teeth are being pulled out, they're using snakes to interrogate, people are being beaten until they're dead, they're being sterilized, a method used in genocide. They're forced to sit on what's called a tiger chair, where they're clamped down on this chair for hours on end, oftentimes in solitary confinement. Most towns and villages in East Turkestan are almost empty. Around 70 to 80% of the civilians are all gone. You walk through the street and it's eerily silent because most people are in some form of detention or prison. Many of my relatives, we don't know if they're alive or dead. And there's not a single Uyghur who doesn't have at least one family member in these camps or some form of detention or prison.